What up? It's the Trooper.
And I'm feeling
it'll go black. Yeah. It goes black, fortunately, after a minute to save battery.
Okay.
Are we playing the bomb punt?
Just asking.
What does that smell, Veronica?
I never even seen a chop pot.
How'd you get here, monorail? Why?
Call the two blinds.
Two blinds. Yeah. It's
your deal, but
yeah.
Because if you don't have anything, it just keeps you going.
Yeah.
Otherwise,
you didn't bring me nothing from Starbucks.
Yeah.
That's messed up.
The flop out.
I quit drinking coffee anyway. Red light already. Good start. Way to go, Juan. Just kidding.
Should I change my glasses?
Oh, I gotta go first. Hey, you know what? Small blind is actually the best position check to be in for a bomb pot. Because I got out of my blind, I paid the same thing pre-flop everyone else did. Next hand, I'm going to be the button. Plus, I get to act first. If I just shoved right now, everyone would have folded.
Yeah.
It's all good thoughts, right?
Yeah.
You never believe what I have for this beautiful bomb pop. Unbelievable.
Oh.
It's going to...
I'll show you what I got.
Oh, I'm going to see it eventually. What you got is action for $10.
Okay, thanks.
I don't have anything. Sorry.
Drinks.
I will take, you got Guinness on tap or Guinness? And a bottle of water.
Wow. I don't blame you. I wouldn't let him do that to me either.
Last night, that's bubble. No light, blood light.
Drink?
Stuff.
Yeah,
I had Jack's for this friggin' thing.
Look
at that. Wow!
That's why I couldn't catch my Jack.
Look at that.
Good start.
I had Jack's.
That's
at least I was drawing wrong.
I had Jack's.
2 outs, though.
Where you started.
So it's good.
It was all good karma.
Yeah. You managed to get everyone to call when you were there.
Yeah.
Nice hand, sir.
Last week, the very first hand dealt was a royal flush.
That's right, I've seen it.
Wait, was it the very first? Yeah, it was the very first hand dealt.
I don't know.
You didn't deal that? You didn't deal that?
Was it a bomb pot?
Yeah.
And somebody
he had ace jack, I believe, of spades, and he made a royal flush.
Wow.
See, look at this. Perfect, right? Because everyone puts the same amount of money in pre-flop, so I effectively got the button. Yeah. I love it. I think from now on we should do high card gets to be the small blind.
You asked me 1-3 or 1-2?
1-3.
Oh, it's 1-3. I'm sorry. One more.
I never even seen a chop pop before.
Oh, I forgot about my card. I have one, but I forgot about it. I don't have my freedom points from last week anyway, so...
Uh-oh.
Okay, yeah, no problem. I'm just... What, you need a player's card?
Check.
Huh?
Check. No, she's in already.
You're in already.
It was not.
Yeah, because I just forgot. I don't know why he took it up there. Is he confused?
Yeah, he looks confused anyway.
Why are there two seats open? Where the hell is everybody?
Was it something you said?
Hopefully. Or probably, I should say. You know the first 3 weeks of December is slowest time for Vegas.
Yeah.
What, did you just get to work?
Hmm?
You just came to work?
Yeah, it just started.
I can hear. I hope you haven't been here all day. I'm just kidding.
No cookies today, huh?
There's cookies over there. No cookies. I'm going to say there's...
I see you eating them on the vlog like constantly.
I'd say there's 48 cookies over there.
Where?
Over there. There's about to be 47.
Every time I
no.
Every time I turn on that the 360 blog, all I see is him eating cookies.
I'm only estimating that there's 8 in a row. And I see 6 rows. I just count the rows.
I'll take the.
I count the 6 rows. There's only 5.
I'll take the unders for 10.
Take the what?
I'll take the unders on 48.
Yeah, you're right.
I haven't seen them.
That's it.
Sure.
Thanks. I've x-ray vision 45. And then I did.
I know. What'd you get? Peanut butter?
Peanut butter, yeah.
Oh boy.
Great.
I know they didn't just fold. This is bullshit. Ireland. I'd like to go there.
When are you coming?
One day. In Scotland.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Have you been to Raleigh?
No, I don't think I have.
Small and big.
You're from
Wilmington.
Greenville, right?
I did fly out of Raleigh to Vegas once.
Yeah.
I drove from Myrtle Beach to Raleigh because the flight was super cheap. But I wouldn't say I've been to Raleigh. You know? Can't really count the airport.
Yeah. It's a nice, very nice airport.
Nice to attend.
They have a 5-star restaurant at the airport.
Hmm.
And not anywhere in the city.
Is that the only one in the city?
Yeah, it is.
I'm not going to let him get away with it.
It's a good idea, actually.
Yeah? Probably.
Well, there's a lot of RTP. Research Triangle. That is right by the airport. RTP. That's why.
Yeah, makes sense.
IT.
When did you get here? And you only alert me on Wednesday. Good to know.
I told you I had to put me on the list for today.
I thought you were flying in today.
I got in Monday. Like super early, actually. So I went on tour to Orleans. I played there pretty much all day.
Orleans?
Yeah, just a goof off a little bit. Before I had to check in. So. The first time I was there. Bad. People were nice anyway.
Really?
They're
pretty old and grumpy over there, I think.
Must be you.
Right, one?
You were playing Omaha.
Well, yeah, you weren't playing Omaha, were you?
That's definitely
really
good.
Yeah. Kind of dirty, though, no? The place? Maybe not. Just old.
Check.
I guess.
I didn't think it was that dirty.
Do you want me to get us a new shuffler? I'll do it. I'll go right back there and get it.
It's not the shuffler, it's the card.
Oh, is it really?
It's the red thing.
Oh, really?
It's the lotion.
No, it's not.
Oh, is that?
It's my lotion.
Oh, your lotion.
You don't have it for.
I told him
at
the beginning, I think I'm getting the lotion all over the
car. Oh, no.
I put it on before I come in. Because it's too damn dry.
Lotion might have an opposite effect than what that is. No, maybe not. I don't know.
It's the red thing.
It's so much better.
I think this is the first time in my entire life that I've worn a beanie out in public. Except for when I was in Austria.
Yeah, you need it there.
Yeah. I just put it on today and I was like, you know what?
I like that.
Me too. Yeah. I have a feeling that one's hotter. It's not exactly cold in this poker room. It's very difficult to look at my cards and not show them to you, but show them to this thing.
Especially when I'm
raised.
I know. This is better.
Eight.
Eight down, 992 to go.
Four.
Three.
Check. I'm kidding. I didn't mean to show you the bottom one.
I didn't see the bottom one.
Okay, good.
Saw the good one? Yeah.
Everything's in the punch is at first possession.
He's probably in half the paper.
I shouldn't show you anything because they are making assumptions.
I don't like that he has to
what I showed
out.
You and it's all
that's pretty yeah. bad. I bet they're not
bring back out of the second half. I'm just setting you up. I'm just trying to make you think I'm tight. So you try to bluff me later.
Fill that out. I don't think you're missing
anything. I got one. 90.
So there's a camera here as well?
Yeah. There's a camera here and here. It's two cameras. That both get the full.
One here, and one over there.
Negative. Two negative. Cameras. This one and the one on the back side of it.
Okay.
It just happens to have an extremely wide angle.
That's pretty cool.
So it gets all the way.
Yeah. I've seen the video.
Yeah. And then you put them into this piece of software and it stitches them together. In fact, if you look at the videos, if you look right here, you'll see it flicker once in a while. Because it's sort of, you see that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Almost like a mirror. But...
Almost, yeah. Right. But it's just where the two meet. They're not sewn together so tightly for some reason. I can't explain it. I don't know it. Also, I wonder if when people hit the table like that, if that affects it, which I think it does.
Now we're playing poker.
Did she say floor?
Floor!
Oh, floor. Sorry.
I'm going to keep that one.
Veronica, how could you?
What'd
she say?
It's been fun playing with you guys.
Yeah, right. I already disconnected the something or another on your rental car so that you can't leave. Am I the big one? I'm not sure.
I think it's there.
I jumped the boat.
That is right. Because. No, because I remember the queen. I wouldn't have done that for this small fire. I wouldn't.
Okay.
It was eight. It was eight. I had five more put in, right? So I did it for a
while. I have to bring you to rest.
Have any idea?
Oh, no, thank you.
Did you win an Irish stuff?
I don't know, I think we're. Okay.
Yeah,
that's
fine.
Yeah.
Take my
what are they doing over there?
Playing 168.
It's causing trouble?
Jonathan.
Is it the five seat? Is it the five seat?
It's eight.
Is it really?
Who had the Coke? Pepsi?
Yes. And I get a Coke? Pepsi?
Coke
here.
How
about a
Pepsi?
If you can't get rid of it, I'll take it.
So that way it wasted.
Coke?
Yeah. Oh, I wanted to show my hand, but I'm not going to do it.
Especially when the waitress around.
Oh, that was my Coke.
You made yours.
He's lying.
I'm lying.
You got a Coke?
I was just hoping there was rum in it, and I would check out.
Sorry. You should come scoop me up in the rental car, and we can go to Red Rock.
Oh my god, I'm such an idiot. I said I went to the Orleans. I went to Red Rock the first day. I went to Orleans yesterday.
Okay, so no, it's not dirty.
No, Red
Rock. And no, it's not full of grumpy old people.
No, but it wasn't very active either on Monday. There were only two.
What time?
Like, I got out there. My flight left at 6:30, so I think I got out here at like 8:30 this time.
Like, PM? You went out there in the daytime?
Yeah.
No, it's not good in the daytime. Yeah, it's not good in the daytime.
Four of a kind get paid, and we also, four of a kind or better get paid. And it's just great.
Oh shit, I'm gonna turn this off. Should we gamble? Should we gamble with the last hint? It's gonna overheat.
Every 3 hours.
Okay.
Super.
So you're getting straight plus you're qualified, you're gonna get paid twice.
Four of a kind.
We'll do one more hand.
Is that the like 10-second countdown?
Five hands.
It's positive.
It'll overheat at 17 minutes. It'll say shutting down to cool off. It doesn't say it out loud. Oh, I'm glad I stayed for this hand. I'm just kidding.
Clutch down.
Are you playing or no?
No.
It was your idea too.
The button doesn't have to pay.
Hey, I might have Hoggy Rogers. I might have Hoggy Aces again.
I know.
Yeah. Quite a dramatic story.
So I'm going to read the story. We're going to find out the truth. Dun, dun, dun.
The truth will set you free.
The truth.
Apparently they found St. Nick. But what is it going to give us if they found him? Is it going to help us
figure out
if the thing is true?
Check.
He gave Cabbage Patch dolls to poor children.
And then he had a white beard.
Check. Oh, wow, I just realized. It's a bomb pot.
Yeah. That's why all the white dollars are in there.
What happened? Is it on me? Oh,
no,
I thought it was on me.
We had a check all around.
Holy shit. Excuse my language.
Then we had to open it.
What? How much is it?
45.
Gary Clark, you have cards. Oh, you know that. You know that. I'm sorry. I thought you forgot.
No, I was watching the New Orleans Saints touchdown.
I had a and I don't care. But it's fun to look down at a long pot and see yourself in a nice little picture. It's one of those little shots when you're both the nice.
Better ones you want.
100.
Especially in a bomb pot. Right?
Bomb pot.
Do you know how many people saw the flop in this thing?
Okay.
All right. Let's see what happened. Oh. Wow. No, I don't know. Always get the seven.
Sevens.
I had 8-9. So the six gives me the nuts. Or the 10.
You're such a girl.
What if I hit the 10 on the Yeah, you're out. You're out. Out of the bomb pot. I guess you should know better than to bet him in the bomb pot. Next time you'll know.
Lesson learned.
Third time's a charm, right?
45 cookies.
Huh?
45.
Thank you.
Yeah, 45. I counted 8 rows, there's actually only 6, but each row, one had 6, the next one had 10, you know? I don't know.
Took 5 count cookies.
With the cookies?
I'm gonna have a cookie. You know, I want a fresh coffee though, that coffee back there.
Which is your favorite kind?
They got coffee back there. They didn't put any?
No, there is, there's coffee back there.
Oh, it's just so good.
It's fantastic.
Thank you.
I don't know. Yeah, they're good. The oatmeal's good. I like them all, I guess. I don't want to know if there's high fructose corn syrup or trans fat in them, though.
You're the dirt dog king.
Yeah.
About the cookies.
And he's also the Santa exclusive thing.
And I'm sure that there's nitrites added to the hot dogs and the bacon.
You're good, Klein.
Wow.
Sick folk.
I was about to raise. Veronica, how could you? How could you not tell me until Wednesday?
I guess 10.
I feel a bit...
No,
it was 10.
10.
I feel a little hurt. I mean, a little.
You know, yesterday.
50. Oh.
During nap time.
Just careful to happen.
But I was still napping in Las Vegas.
Oh, well. Hey. Yeah, right.
25.
I was actually going to try to tell you to meet me for food before here, and then I got behind and I didn't leave.
I played at Nerds at like 5 a.m. and I just like slept in.
Yeah, but you still got here before I did.
Yeah, but only 50.
Yeah, but that's plenty of time.
I stopped there, so I found a Starbucks that's off the strip. I'm like... Las Vegas.
Did you go to the one right there by the Stratosphere?
No, I went the long way. Like,
thought they were going to get cracked. I thought he was going to call you with a deuce.
Or like right past the Rio.
You get $50 for Aces crack.
Oh, really?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, our villain Flamingo in Chinatown. That's right, in Chinatown.
Yeah.
You didn't notice all the buildings have that Asian sort of...
No.
But we do have high hands, like...
Right next door to what?
From 6 to 9, whatever the...
Yeah.
You get Aces full of eights.
I mean, I guess it's just, I don't know
it
where it actually
for the next hour
you have
then
to
you
have
officially begins.
Yesterday, there was a four of a kind. I had a four of a kind of cane.
Who cares?
Cocaine.
Where?
Oh.
It was three on the board.
Oh
yeah, you have to have
big.
A pair.
Yeah.
If I can see it, it's big.
Players, checks, please. 100.
I'm going to be calling a lawyer pretty soon. You know, I have a lot of legal questions. Are you ready?
No.
You're not?
No. I left
what are
Pittsburgh
you?
To escape that stuff.
Say again?
I left Pittsburgh to escape that stuff. That's all I do at the Pittsburgh.
That's why you didn't call me on Monday?
No.
Oh, am I first? Lisa, I'm sorry.
It's okay. It's your game. You can do whatever you
don't
want.
Don't say that. It's not mine. It's not mine.
Within reason.
You can cry if you want to.
It's your party.
You would cry too if it happened to you.
Yeah, that's true. Seven.
Seven beans. You're playing crap?
No, I don't want to see that.
Right.
You get all that.
Woo.
Thank you.
You paid an entrance fee to Red Rock or something, don't you, if I remember correctly?
What?
To drive through Red Rock.
So you got
like an entrance fee? Or
yeah, but it's not very much. $10. $10 or $14. Might be $8.
Is it cheap? I thought it was expensive for some reason. Maybe cheaper.
Aww.
Yeah, has espresso.
That was ace.
You didn't even see it.
Someone tried to
they
call
They probably
me.
Saw it.
What's up with that?
It flashed on his thing.
From a 702 number. I don't know anybody with a 702 number.
Not me, because I'm here.
Ask you.
Watch out, it's over here.
I would have figured that out.
He said it sounds overheating, but it
sounds
good. Is it still overheating?
No, I turned it off and let it cool down. Now it's the blue deck. Son of a bee.
Because I'm missing a card.
Oh. That makes sense. The red deck was acting up.
Both decks are acting up on that table. raised to 10. What
kind of game are you running?
I know, it's probably the machines. If I lose, I'm going to deal, by the way. Just kidding. I should do that. You know?
Will there still be bomb pots?
Huh?
Will there still be bomb pots?
Yeah, of course.
I thought you might say no, I'm not letting that happen.
Check.
Check.
Poker? Yeah, I did.
Thank you.
What'd you find out? Why is it 8?
Yeah, thanks.
I knew that.
Yeah, for some reason,
it's got to do with the season. Years, it's got to do with the season.
Yeah, I think so. So,
big line. Mm-hmm.
I thought it was, for some reason in my mind, I had pictured it like way expensive.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
That's
sorry, excuse my language. Sorry, YouTube. I would like to retract that.
It's not the first time.
I know, but YouTube doesn't like that anymore. Oh, yeah. How much is it, $7? A car, not a person. A car.
Players.
And I check.
Check.
Wow. Son of a bee.
Check.
It's the machine. It's not the decks. Don't you think?
Check.
Check. Oh, sorry.
You're small blind.
Yeah, I forgot.
You've already checked.
I forgot.
You're in your position. You
and I check again.
No, I'm checking.
Yeah. See what
15.
Happens? Do you see what happens?
Yeah. So have you met anybody from Ireland before?
Of course. In fact, those are usually the ones that I can't understand what the hell they're saying.
Check, check.
You, on the other hand, do you live in America?
Queens and Jacks. Aces. Well, we can't get these aces cracked.
That's why. I think it's Northern Ireland. Yeah, that's all.
Cooper, I got them again.
Hey, you got aces again. No, no, I don't want to say it. I can't understand the noise, I think.
Hello, right?
That's what it sounds
like.
Yeah, they speak a little
French. Yeah. But you know, Scotland, even the ones that are very hard to understand, I understand them. I understand Scotland, no problem. And then there's some people from Scotland that sound like they're from England.
Yeah, they do.
Yeah.
Aces crack the high end.
It's a minefield out there.
It really is.
In the UK and Ireland.
3 to go.
It's 10. Out of control, really.
Call.
Heads up. Check. Thank you.
Monday. What was I doing? What was I doing on Monday?
I saw your video. You were at the
I can't believe the cards I've been getting.
Not really. I live in Vegas and I'm at a casino every day. Not that often.
It's like that.
Easy game.
He's tough, man.
Yesterday was the opposite.
Not an easy game.
I didn't even
it's like it's a coincidence that we ran into each other here.
No,
I think it'll last an hour.
How many casinos do you have to pick from?
You almost didn't come here today. You said something like hopefully or if it works out.
10.
I thought you were screwing me because you were like, are you going to play? And I'm thinking, I texted you to spot for me, so I thought you were like either forgot.
I was making friendly small talk.
Sorry.
I'm dead serious. I remember the message. You said, I know this isn't the number for the game, but...
Yeah.
You got a message, right?
Yeah, we were calling you forever a while ago. You just got that message? That doesn't work very well.
Who was it for? The red deck?
Yeah. Now it's the blue deck.
It's the machine?
It's probably the machine.
That machine's been acting up over there,
it's
too.
It's the machine. Our red deck is actually thinner than our blue deck.
It's the weather.
It's the weather. The cars, the manufacturer made the red
deck. Oh, because it's so hot in here? Yeah, turn the AC on, will you? You don't believe that, do you? That the red deck is thinner than the blue deck?
No, the red deck feels thicker than the blue.
Does it?
Them blues are very thick.
I thought the red ones were thicker.
You think so?
Put them next to each other.
The girth of these cards
is
just out of control.
It's interesting. That's really interesting.
Are they different, really?
Yeah.
The red is thinner? Yeah.
Yeah, I can
feel them.
Oh, definitely.
No, they're exactly. Oh, the red's thicker.
No, the blue is thicker.
The red feels thicker.
The blue is. Blue is way harder.
It's all about the girth,
it seems. Well, to be honest, I see right through them either one.
Yeah. This is very compelling video. Oh, and I want them over here. I just didn't want to make you flip them.
Actually, in the blog, this poker room looks huge.
The poker room looks huge? What, in this?
In the video.
Or in this?
And it's even bigger when you got here.
Yeah, you think it's this huge place.
Really?
Yeah, I do not. 100
tickets, a new dog.